Welcome to RyGurukul.com. In this video, I will discuss about how to configure working dates in Jira. So if you are new to this channel and looking for to understand the detailed introductions or detailed workout of Jira, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. So what you will get from this video? So why it is required to configure working days, how to configure working days in Jira, how to update 5 or 6 days working weekly with practical demo. So let's jump to the Jira project where we are able to see different projects are listed here. When we want to configure the working days, it is always required to get updated the working days so that you can easily get workaround time of all your sprint, and that will be updated in your project cycle. If you will not update these details, then you're not able to get each of the team member on their working sprint and their capacity. These all are tracked inside burn down chart and velocity chart of your team. So that's why it's very much important when you are setting up working days for your team. So let's see how we can configure it. The working days settled for your board is used for different reports and gadgets. We can change the setting to filter out weekends, holidays and other times during which your team might not be working on your board project. So for setting up, we have to select our project, and from here we need to go to the board settings. Now you can see here working days. For setting up working days, we need to scroll down and check the dates here. So let's say standard working days is set to 5, but your organization is working is on 6 days. So you can select the 6th one as well, whatever is feasible for you. So if your organization is having holiday on Saturday, then you can skip this and select Sunday. It's one day holiday. But if your organization is allowing to work for the resources on 5 days, definitely you can keep 5 days working so that you're able to get exact velocity or burn down chart for your team member. And here you can also add, if your any of the sprint or any of the sprint board is having holidays, you can add the date accordingly. So let's say if we are having a sprint cycle from 27th to some date like, sorry. So let's say if your organization is having a working cycle from 27th to 30th and you have holiday on 27th. So you can add this date so that you are able to get the velocity of particular sprint. Otherwise, you are not able to track the real time of your team member. So this is how we are configuring our working days as well as listing or adding holidays whenever is available inside your sprint. So that's all about customization of working days and adding holidays inside your sprint. Hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed this session, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. Thank you for watching.